The tide's coming in. Hopefully that's working in our favor. Looks like there's some movement from the animals, and we're hoping they regain their buoyancy, stick together, and move out of the bay.